So what, in a sense, you're saying is that there are certain situations, and the Houston plan or that part of it was one of them, where the president can decide that it's in the best interest of the nation or something, and do something illegal.
Well, when the president does it, that means that it is not illegal.
By definition.
Exactly.